says good effort.
Yeah.
She has three people in there watching her live stream right now on Twitch.
Yeah.
Of you streaming the game. This is your first time playing against, seeing people watch you play live, yeah. And actually you actually live right now. And they can talk to you back on the headset too. Because you're broadcasting over the game. When you play, you're broadcasting, so they can hear you talk.
Yeah. They're probably listening to me talk right now. They're listening to us talk right now.
Okay, you're going up. You're up. You're playing H2O Delirious. Oh, he's got the whip character.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah. You know how to shoot now and aim, right?
Kinda.
And your square is to reboot. Reload. Okay, go. Catch him. You don't have to hold the aim all the time. Oh, and your circle is to dash. Let's do a dash move.
Uh-oh, won't let me move when I'm doing that mode.
No. Shoot! Shoot!
Come on!
He didn't give you a chance. He didn't give you a chance. He cornered you and that was it.
Always coming the other way, eh?
Who gives a care what people think? You're just having fun. You can dash them too by pressing the
circle button.
You know your shoot button is, right?
Come on. Oh, I'm out of bullets.
No, you're not. R2 to shoot. R2.
Come on.
R2. R2. It's your trigger button.
I don't know.
R2.
Oh, wrong button.
Square. You got him and he got you at the same time. But you get... This is...
I'm using this button. No wonder I screwed up.
That's long range, and R2 is your shoot button. Square is your reload.
Why couldn't they make that one the shoot button? That's what confused me.
R2 is your...
Well, then square. R1 should be the...
I know. Yeah, hit next.
No, L2 should be the other button.
That's why
it's so fucking confusing. That's why I'm here and I'm down here for a trigger.
Yeah. That's long. The R1 is your long range shot. Now hit X.
Well, that's confusing.
You'll get it. Don't forget to reload your bullets. You only get 4 shots.
Yeah. 4 shots?
4 bullets, yeah.
Oh, not 6 like a traditional gun?
No, because you have a shotgun.
Huh?
You have a long shotgun with a sword on the end.
Oh.
Circle is to dash. Remember, circle is to dash.
It is?
It's a dash strike.
Oh.
You can...
Oh, okay.
Them. Stun them. Very simple controls.
Yeah, well.
Hit it again. You're doing a good. Good. Who gives a shit what anyone thinks? As long as you're having fun, right?
Yeah.
This game was free. The odd timing crashes. Oh, you're right in.
Yeah.
You're playing East Delirious right now. He's picking the ranch.
Might have a better chance. No, man, not so many obstacles.
Oh, no.
Okay.
I only use long range when I need to. No, if you use your short... Oh, he's coming at you. Use your short range. Reload.
Oh.
You didn't leave
aim was not good.
I know. You didn't have any bullets left either. You ran out.
It takes too long to go back and forth between those two buttons. I should put reload up here. I should put reload here.
Yeah, I know.
On L2. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh, sure, he's behind the barricade.
I know.
Oh no, he got me again.
Reload!
Aw, I had it.
Reload and run away. Reload and run away. When you're reloading, run away.
Aw. Aw, one shot he got me.
Oh, he got you. Well, that's okay.
I was trying to get in better position to get him, and he shot me once. I can't be in long range and try to move.
Christ, I never did that.
Takes so long to reload again. Just get it to next. Oh, I was blocking it.
To be fair, he shot you like 8 times.
Huh?
To be fair, he shot you like 8 times.
Yeah.
Can I hit it again, sir? Are you searching? You got 5 people in there right now. I'm watching you right now on my tablet.
Yeah.
Just take one headphone off your ear. Just pull one off the side of your ear, keep your ear, one ear exposed.
Yeah. Just to listen to you, eh?
I'm trying to help you.
No, I'm just not quick enough with the toggle to get around.
But you're getting the hang of the controls, right?
Sort of, yeah.
It took me like 15 kills before I could even pick your main, pick your map. Are you picking the boneyard?
Try the boneyard now.
Uh-huh. Boneyard, I like the boneyard the best. But if you shoot, watch out, you'll hit the gravestones.
Yeah.
And they'll shatter.
Yeah.
So it's a waste of a bullet. But oh, he's picking it. Somebody's picking it. Is that you?
Yeah.
Okay, it's picked. Now he's waiting for your gang. Just pick it. Pick the boneyard.
I could do the ranch.
Just do the boneyard. Try the boneyard.
It's medium.
Yeah? Medium-sized map.
Nobody else wants to do that one?
No, I was kidding. Then he'll get up there and he might pick the match. Never ever is going to be the same map.
Yeah.
Get 8 people in there now. Come on, guys. You want to get in there and you want to win a prize? Get in here. We go. You got prizes giveaway. You're up to 100 viewers right now. Get a postcard. Get any higher, we might give away 2 digital cameras. And any higher, we'll give away a Elvis puzzle. So let's get in there.
It's just a pain having to jump over to reload.
For a square.
Yeah.
When I'm down to 2 bullets, I reload right away.
Yeah.
When I'm down to like 1 bullet, I reload.
Yeah.
When I reload, I run away and while I'm reloading.
Yeah.
It takes time to reload.
Oh, I did this one before. This is Boneyard?
Hold on.
This is the saloon.
He picked it. There you go, Poopy.
He's on the other side. He's being sneaky.
No, he's going around the back of the saloon.
Yeah, he's over there.
Yep.
Sneaky.
Bastard. Fucking asshole. Where the fuck are you? What, you a pussy? Chicken? Come on. He's being a pussy. What are you doing?
Yeah, where is he?
He's just running the clock.
I'm searching for him. Probably went through the saloon.
You can turn your shooting aim off and just run. Faster. You can run faster without that aim on.
Can I get in? It's not giving me another view. To go in. Can I do this? Oh, freak. Oh, yeah. Look at this. I'm inside the saloon.
Yeah. There he is. Reload! Square, reload! You're empty! Reload!
I did reload the fucking thing! Didn't work!
You didn't press it right away. It's okay.
Reloading every time.
Many times you can reload when you can. If you got
it. You better run. Oh, I'm getting better, I guess.
Yeah, you are. See, now you're liking it.
I got him on the run.
We got no hit on him yet. You got no hits on him. It don't matter. He kills you. It doesn't matter. You got him. You killed him.
Getting better, eh? Oh yeah, I reloaded immediately. I kept reloading.
That's what I do. I just load and I run when I'm loading.
Oh, you gotta, I didn't have to run, I just reload. I count them. Make sure I, two or less, I reload.
I know, same here. It takes forever to reload.
Okay, where are you? You in the saloon? Oh, he's probably in the saloon. He's in the saloon. Come on. You bugger.
He went out back. If he wins, then it's draw. It's for one for all. It's a free all. Free for all.
Yeah. He went out back.
Yeah,
sneaky bugger.
Yeah, I know. He's out back.
He's being a sneak. He's probably gonna go back into that saloon again. He did, he went right back into the saloon. He's trying to jerk me around.
I threw you off.
Long range don't work. Oh, there he is. Got him. He knows it. He knows I'm onto him now. He's up there. The sneaky's bro going way over there. Into another building. Screwball. There he is. Ah! True! Three! Killed him in three shots!
Yeah, he sucks.
Long range.
He sucks. He sucks.
Three shots downed him. So that means I win the round.
Yep, you need to play the next one.
Okay. I caught him
unawares.
What?
Oh no, good. It didn't crash there. You just freeze up there saving data. You're lucky. Okay, hit X. Now hit square.